We are rating
3 type of pizza.
Croissant.
With my wife.
Let's go.
We've got the cookie croissant, flat croissant, classic plain croissant.
Croissant. One's for 26 dirhams. Plain one is for 10 dirhams. Cookie croissant is also for 10 dirhams. Let's get reviewing. So we're going to start with the most unique one.
How it looks.
It's thin.
Oh my god. I can't accept this is a croissant because it's supposed to be very flaky, right? Oh, wow. This is mixed chocolate. It's hitting perfectly.
So good, so good. It is flaky. Chocolate is so good. Let me take another bite.
I'm gonna give this 8 on 10.
I'd give it a 10.
Next, the wild little cookie croissant.
Your cars.
It is super flaky.
Firstly, it doesn't taste like a croissant. You like it?
I'm enjoying.
The cookie is great, but otherwise, it's okay.
I love it. I would give this a 9 on 10.
6.
This is the final one. Classic plain croissant.
Flaky.
It's from Adnok. Just 10 dirhams. Smells great. Classic is always the best.
It's very good. It's flaky, buttery, soft.
It's fresh. I would give this a 9 on 10.
9.5 for sure.
Overall, I personally love the cookie croissant. For just 10 dirhams, it's worth it.
I love the flat croissant and the classic one.
Alright, let me know in the comments below which one would you pick.
See you in the next one. Bye.